Have you seen it at I-70 and 291? A new arena rising alongside the interstate.
KMBC9's Bev Chapman has a progress report on the new Independence Event Center. Bev?
Now, this is what it's going to look like when it's finished. This is actually the east view. Two sheets of ice under one roof, one for hockey, one for public skating, and a lot of opportunities for other events at this center.
Sitting on 30 acres next to I-70, it looks like cold concrete at this stage, but this is how they envision it.
From sports teams to concerts to conventions, so it's really wide open in terms of what the event center will be used for.
They are guaranteed hockey. Their partner, Global Entertainment, owns the Central Hockey League, but the city is hoping it will also be used as a multi-purpose center.
It's not a 17,000-seat sprint center, but it's a 7,000-seat, more intimate community event center.
It will include 25 suites, two large party rooms, and in addition to hockey, they're hoping for a couple of other sports anchors. The $68 million project will cost $54.9 million to build, money raised by a community improvement district that surrounds the site. Businesses using a tax to help build an attraction they believe will attract more business to them in these tough economic times.
Financial markets have delayed a little bit the issuance of the bonds on the project, and that's just something I think other cities have experienced as well.
But they have enough bond money to move forward on a one-of-a-kind event center for Jackson County they believe will attract visitors and money.
The whole thing is supposed to be substantially completed by the 1st of November with the first major event 1 month later. In Independence, I'm Bev Chapman. Back to you.
Thank you very much, Bev. Planners are proud of the size of their seats at the new arena. They say none of them will be smaller than 19 inches. Premium seats are 20 to 21 inches wide.